Cath Memorial at Hartland Arrowhead ranked second and third respectively in our Operation Football poll. The game was off to a slow start in the first quarter, but numbers return on the scoreboard as Trevor Osling, the kicker for Arrowhead, splits the uprights from 20 yards out to give the Warhawks a 3-0 lead. In the second quarter is where action would pick up as the Warhawks were on the march when Ricky Finkel breaks a number of tackles and rumbles into the end zone for a 24-yard touchdown. The PAT was no good. Arrowhead up 9-0. Hartland hangs on to a 12-0 win over the Crusaders. Well, it's a cool night.